In this age of nothing being on reels anymore, do the words blooper reel mean anything anymore? Is that a thing? You know what I'm talking about when I say that, right?
Yeah. It's not the gag reel, actually.
Half of us are.
It's the ha ha ha. Ha ha ha, I messed up my line, aren't we funny section at the end of it.
Do what you want to do!
Slip on a banana peel! Oh.
Well, I was trying to. This is really fucking ridiculous. I can't really remember the song because this is actually something that I have played recently. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just jump here. Now, you've been very kind, audience, all night. You participated in ways that are not embarrassing for anybody involved. Let's be honest.
I've never been.
They're embarrassing ways. They're embarrassing ways for me to exhort participation. This might maybe one of them.
Okay.
But I feel safe doing that because you've been so good about it so far. So there is a repeated chorus at the end of this song that you can sing if you want to. And, you know, some of you may have heard me say this before. I apologize if this is old hat for you, but you should remember that it was the great Paul Stanley who once said, "'Cause I know what it's like. Sometimes you want to sing along, but you don't think it's cool. Then you look over next to you and the cool person singing and you're not." take that with a grain of salt, because he's also the guy who's in a band who had a song called Cold Gin, which is literally about cold gin, as if that's a thing that anybody has ever ordered. I know a lot of people keep gin in their freezers. And I know that a lot of people drink gin and other drinks that involve ice, but never has just cold gin been a thing that anybody has ever wanted or asked for or offered to share with anyone else. So take it with a grain of salt. There was a desolation.